dead.
Think of it.
I'm acknowledging that. I'm just saying, what? We have a triathlon for a kid that died 2 years ago?
Oh, my God.
No one was running for him then. He was fat then.
Oh, my God.
I don't get why, like, everyone has to act like they're his best friend.
No, it's because, like, he died. His whole future was stripped.
Did you at least put a candle down?
It doesn't mean that he was, like, a special person, though.
Oh, my God.
Every school has a dead kid. Every school. Every single school has a dead kid. You guys are just following a...
We're following this kid.
You don't even know him. Yeah, I'm respecting him by treating him like a human being.
Oh, my God, Kayla. Wait, hi, guys. Guys, okay, so this is Kayla. Sorry, she's like super chill and amazing, and also just my shadow. And yeah, so this is Anaya, and you guys met today, Riley and Trevor.
Trevor.
The whole gang. Are you hungry?
I'm fine.
Okay, well, we're gonna eat, I think.
Oh, well, I'll grab food then.
Okay, cool. Hey. Phone.
All that he did was he put his arm on your shoulder.
That's perfect. Are you defending this person? Why are you defending him?
Why would he want to look at? Why would he? I mean, why would he? Oh my god.
Wait. Did I tell you guys?
What?
Do you know Brian?
Yeah, of course.
You're from America.
Yeah. Right.
We all know Brian.
So he DM'd me the other day, right? So I thought it was a regular DM. Until I opened it, it's literally just a picture of a crop picture that I posted the other day of just my feet.
Of your feet?
His
of
feet?
My feet. No, my feet.
Wait, that's
he DM'd
so
me a picture
weird.
Of my feet, right? Isn't that so creepy?
Well, no, he was just trying to flirt with you. He's being nice.
That's not being nice. That's being pervy. He's a
what
perv.
What do you mean? You know what a perv is.
He's really weird.
What's funny about that, Riley?
I don't know. Just the way he said it.
How did he say it?
What? Why am I being yelled at?
This is yelling to you? No, this is an adult tone. This is the volume that adults use, not that quiet little mouse shit that you do. I don't understand why you can't just speak up for yourself.
Riley's
like,
a thinker.
Oh, he's a thinker? That's what it is? Why? Look, you're speaking.
You know, I used to be, like, really quiet, too.
Oh,
that's what it is. He's a thinker.
Yeah.
I don't understand.
No,
he's talking.
I'm not screaming at anybody.
Whoa, that's not screaming. What?
I was.
I will record you and like play
show
back.
You that you're
are you bored, Kayla?
Huh?
You look bored.
I'm not bored.
Trust, stop.
What? No, I'm not judging her. It's fine. We're boring her. She's a different generation than us. She's
right
to be bored.
She's not a different generation.
Yes, she is.
She's 4 years younger than us. I mean.
Okay, but people who are like 4 years older than us felt like fucking 50 years old.
That's like blatantly not
your
true.
Sister?
My sister just sucks.
Okay, but like on top of that, she didn't have Twitter in middle school, and we did. That made us different.
Kayla, you're not different than us.
Yeah. When did you get Snapchat? What grade?
Fifth grade?
What? Yo, see?
Wait, so were kids, like, sending each other, like, nudes in, like, fifth grade?
No, okay,
like,
that is a weird question.
No, that's, like,
no,
a religion.
That is,
that
that's what people
that
use Snapchat for.
I don't think
she's seeing dicks in fifth grade. Just, like, she's, like, wired differently.
She's not wired different.
I'm not saying it's like a bad thing. I'm just making a
like. Let's stop this. Let's stop this now.
Jesus Christ! Fine.
We're
I'm just like
on.
Making a fun point.
Okay, fun point made. Let's
Dude.
Go. Okay.
Don't bring me into this shit.
I actually like the filters on Snapchat and stuff. Those are cool.
Yeah, me too.